InMails allow you to send a direct message to a LinkedIn member who you're not connected with. The number of InMails you get per month depends on the type of premium subscription that you have. If you're a premium member, you can check your remaining InMails by going to the Me tab and selecting Access My Premium. Here I can see that Jason has 5 InMail credits remaining. Now in this situation, Jason wants to contact Tracy Westbay to ask about a collaboration. Because Tracy is not a direct connection and doesn't have open profile turned on, Jason won't be able to send her a message unless he has a premium subscription and InMail credits remaining. He does, so to send a message, he can click on Message. Here at the bottom, we can see that he's using an InMail because it says use 1 of 5 InMail credits. From here, you can compose your InMail with a subject line and message. Once the message is completed, I can click Send and the message will be sent to Tracy. If the person you send the InMail to accepts it and responds, you'll receive that InMail credit back and will be able to use it again. Also, unused InMails will roll over for 90 days. Utilize InMails in order to reach out to people that you otherwise wouldn't be able to. They are valuable, so use them wisely.